to the lesson that will demonstrate how to give feedback to your peers. You will need to pick up Peer 1 Review and Peer 2 Review in Google Classroom. Go ahead and write down your name on the document. In my case, it would be Chris. Then you would come down here and write down the student that you're being assigned. So for example, if I'm assigned a student by the name of Jack, I would type that in. Visit this site in the directions and locate the student that you will be grading. You will also look at the rubric so you understand how to give feedback to the person that you are grading. An example has been provided to you. I'm going to show you how I set this up. I'm going to remove this hyperlink because you do need to set up the hyperlink to the actual video that you will be grading. So I'll go to the site and I'll click on Chris. I'm going to highlight the URL and I could right click and choose copy or control C. Then I will select that how-to video and I will choose the hyperlink option and I can right click and choose paste or control V and apply. You would then watch the video and complete the steps of the video to make sure that it's easy to follow and that it adheres to all the expectations of this unit. Looking at the rubric, after watching and doing the steps of the video, this is the example of what I came up with. I can tell you watch the how-to video because the steps were very clear and you removed any imperfections such as unnecessary breathing and silence. You must have had good work ethics because you finished your project on time and you did a good job. Your video was helpful because I was able to complete the steps of your video without asking you for help. You did keep the video between 2 and 5 minutes, which was expected. The only concern is you started the video assuming the user knows how to add an image to Photoshop. So that is an example of what you would do for the peer that you are providing feedback to. As you can see, you would then come down here and type up for Jack if that's who you're grading. In this example, it's with Chris, so I'm going to go to Share, and you're going to type in the student's name. So let's say I'm just going to pick me in this case. And then you would choose Send. That way, they can go to their Shared with Me to look at the feedback and grow or learn from your feedback. Once you've completed one student, you would then go to the next student that you are grading. If you are assigned a student who does not have their video posted, feel free to choose another student to provide feedback to. This concludes the session on how to complete the Peer 1 and 2 review. Until next time, you have a wonderful day.